Hi folks, in this video I want to show you how to turn this into this, a bowl with a lid.
So here's a small log from my firewood pile. I'm thinking that might do the job.
What I'm going to do now is I'm going to align the grain so that it's a nice match, and then I'm going to hot melt glue it together, and then I'm going to shape the outside. There it is, a walnut bowl.